century is a global century. It's just imperative for a child to be there.
Kids are open to languages. It comes naturally.
They come to it with curiosity and excitement, and it all just happens. Muzzy works.
Give your child the world. Go to muzzykids.com and try it free.
Here they come, slipping and sliding down the snow and ice. It's lots and lots of penguins. The coolest collection of penguin videos we never offered. And now, through this special TV offer, you'll get two penguin videos for the price of one.
That four flew, not one flew over Coco's nest. That, let me see, that, yeah, here. That four flew over Pigsty, land in mud. Very messy story. Now, let's try again, or we'll get the job. Here we go. One flew over Cuckoo's nest. We hope.
Cuckoo.
Watching all our different nursery rhymes, so I made up a brand new nursery rhyme that I think we can finish. Here it goes. Little Miss Muffet had left her tuffet after eating her curds and whey. But she left extra bowls for her spider friends who just couldn't scare her away. Delicious! At last, I am one happy Spido! Miss Muffet met a mouse on a pogo stick, and the pogo stick jumped all day.
Hang on, little Miss Muffet. I'm putting this thing into second gear.
That's where you're going, Mousey.
Meanwhile, Jack and Jill got tired of that hill. They said climbing clocks is more fun. But the clock struck one. Jill are still not done. And so everybody was happy. And I'm happy because finally we finished the nursery.
Sorry for the jump cut.
Smallest number of mushrooms. The cotton with the least.
The least? Okay. So, which carton looks like it has the smallest number of mushrooms?
On the right there. Look, viewers.
That one.
This one, you think? Well, let's count and see. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4 plum. And this one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, this one has the least.
to stop. I know. Ha 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 ha.